Hello everyone, this is Shadow the Hedgehog, and today, I'm gonna finish this game. Why? Because I'm coming close to the end, from what I believe. And I pretty sure hope I'm coming close to the end, because it's becoming extremely disturbing. The blood rain, and the things, and the word Noth, whatever the hell that means. Like a batteries. Ooh, one right there. I don't want to ask. Whoa. Damn, it's dark down here. Shit. Pardon my language. Back into the very darkness of the dark darkness. The abyss. There's a line. Full onset bandages, eh? Nope. I want it to be unlocked so I don't. What the hell? Where did that come from? Shows up in the middle of nowhere without warning. No, that's unfair. You play fairly. When you play a game, you play fair. Unfair. That would be cheating. I'm running. What are those things? They got mud on their face. Dude, you're breathing so heavily, it's getting annoying. Stay back. I got a camera. bash your head in with this camera if I have to. Oh, please, crazy man, take your time. Come on, Blake. I believe in you. Sorta. What the hell is that thing? That's right, take us in the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna be brutally honest with you, I don't know where I'm going. Might be the point. Come on. Oh, wait. I see it. We crawl.
If you've done something, I want you to tell me.
Time I hear that creep's voice, it... Bing's bad... What is this place? Hey look! It's, Never mind. too. That can't be good. Come on.
What you see.
No luck on that one, Oh, what the heck? No, that's nothing I want to look at.
What have you done to Lynn? Where is she?
What the hell?
We are creatures of appetite. I want to feel your hunger. I want to see your true face. Your seed will burn this world.
Where's Lynn?
What the hell? What is going on?
I welcome her, infant lord. Naked, hiding nothing. I lay
down
God. This mess.
You crazy motherfucker!
I show
Where
my
is she?
True face.
Show me your true face!
Oh, God, no. Barely see a thing.
Help me make this right.
Come on. Doesn't make any sense. There's nothing ever. Ah, shoot. Come on.
He's come. Watch.
Jesus, those wires are live. Where the fuck are they getting?
Yes, I was a bit stupid. Okay. Miss Crazy Lady. Okay, what's in here? Nothing useful, apparently. Sick and tired of that. Right there. Okay. Whoa. This is getting really annoying. Now.
What?
Just barely. Am I supposed to know what I do from here? Oh my goodness. I'm getting sick of being around that freaking crazy woman. Dressed up as Maria for Halloween. How rude of her.
What did you do to her? Can't keep a secret from yourself.
It's true, but what secrets is he keeping? None. Apparently our dear Blake here doesn't really look like someone who would keep dark secrets. Well, no one been told any dark secrets. I saw a picture of him when he was young lad. This is getting annoying. Come to understand, he's having these weird, illusionary monsters come after him. Illusionary, I don't think that's a real word. Getting really, really sick and tired. 800 feet.
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
Why does she have to keep... Last thing I need is her following me. You sure that's the last thing anyone needs? I don't need her following me. She's making everything really difficult. It's pissing me off. Infinite is going to see some sort of therapist after playing the first Outlast game. God, so what the hell? I kinda believe in you. Where to from here? Is it this way? This way. Danger Rouse. All right. You see that? Stupid flashbacks. Why am I doing this?
Get off. Get off me. Stop.
You have to tell me.
Get off of me.
Not unless you answer.
No.
Fine. Then you have to give up. If you say I win, I'll let you up.
Okay.
You have to say it.
You win, okay?
You're such a pushover, Blake.
Yeah. Move it. But there's no running.
I don't know why you have to be so precious about it.
Did Lynn ask you to ask me?
I asked first. So?
I don't know.
Nerd.
Shut up.
You are.
She said to ask, didn't she?
Maybe. I don't know. I just wanted to know.
You're a nerd, too.
I know. Think your parents are home yet?
No. Usually not until after dinner.
You think I could come over?
Yeah, sure. Why?
Why what?
Like, why do you want to come over?
I don't know.
All right, that's... do you know Jessica?
Oh, sorry.
What are the two of you doing in here?
I'm sorry, Father Laudermilch.
Father Laudermilch. What the hell is wrong with your head?
Let's step back into class, please.
Blake?
You're not in trouble yet, Blake. You don't want to get in trouble, do you?
Just stay with me.
Get out of my face.
I want you two to tell me what you were doing in here. Were you misbehaving? Do I need to call your parents? Jessica, do I need to call your father again?
No, please.
I only want us to be friends.
Really?
Nobody's in trouble yet. Does one of you think you can make this right? Jessica? Jessica, look at me. Will you pray with me? Will you help me make this right? Why don't you go along home, Blake?
Don't go.
Did I interrupt something between you two?
It wasn't like that.
Then what did you want? You won't say? You know, shame is a gift from God.
Really?
To let you know right from wrong. And what you want is very wrong. Go home and pray.
Stay. I want you to stay.
Blake, please. This is awkward enough. Nothing's the matter, but I need you to leave us.
Don't. Don't.
Everything's okay. You can leave, young man. Walk away.
Creep! Creep. Creep! I know where this is going. Why do I have a feeling that... Coming, Jess. Dude, you even walk like a creep. It's so... It's the townsfolk again. They're even more insane. I think. I don't know anymore. Come on. We can do this. I kinda know we can. Up. Keep going.
Fuck! Lynn!
Wait.
Lynn!
You're alive.
After several times of dying.
How are you pregnant?
Please. I don't want to die here. I don't want our baby to die here.
I won't. I won't let them kill you. We have to get out of here.
Something ain't right here. Face it, nothing's right. Not in this game. This game is practically made out of the term wrong and disturbing. What's up with the... Is it the moon or the sun? I can't tell.
Down here! We have to get inside before the baby comes.
It's too dangerous. You can't...
We can't stay out here! Help me down, please, Blake!
Okay! Jesus, be careful! Ah! Fuck! Lynn! You okay? I'm coming down!
It hurts!
I'm sorry!
Oh, gosh. I'm at the point.
Let me lie down!
Back here!
Absolutely speechless.
Okay.
It's gonna be okay. Shit! Come on!
Yeah, a lot of things are wrong.
It hurts too much. I need to lay down.
Just stop your yelling. Well, at least she's out of the way.
Fuck you! And fuck your god!
Damn, Lim, and you're really going at it. Well, at least that giant, I don't know what, is now out of the way.
Blake, a path!
You got Lynn. game has to be over soon. I can't see it.
Getting worse?
Damn thing.
Hurry. We'll find shelter.
It's like the whole world burnt.
She's right. Those trees. Trees, like, were they like that before? Okay.
It's cold.
Keep moving.
Jesus!
Fuck! The storm's getting worse.
Yeah, it's a terrifying storm.
Come on, Lynn. We have to get inside. Down.
I can't do this.
You can. You can do this.
Oh, God. Something's wrong.
Just keep breathing.
It feels like something's wrong. It hurts too much.
I know, baby. I know. But you can do
yeah,
this.
Yeah, what the?
Keep breathing.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh God! Oh God! It's
just push!
That's disgusting.
Lynn!
There's nothing there.
Oh Jesus God! Lynn! Lynn! Lynn!
How disappointing.
Haven't even kissed her yet.
What?
Like in Beauty and the Beast?
Oh, you mean drama. The play. We're saving for the, like, actual night.
Uh-huh.
We are.
Okay.
We, like, cheek kiss.
Really?
So, like, is she your girlfriend? Tell me, or else.
Or else what? Stop it, get off.
I got you again.
Oh.
That's the child, isn't it? My God. I've taken care of my children. But yours... I am powerless again. The child's too strong already. You've murdered paradise.
What is this guy ranting about?
God has gone silent. Since the storm, the birth. Who will he have if he destroys us all? Who will he have left to punish? I killed my children. All of them. Every last one. There's no more perfect faith than that.
What?
And still, God is silent. Kill that child if you can. If you love anything at all, crush its skull under your heel. I know God doesn't hear dead men, but I expect he answers them.
What? Yeah. No! That was... Oh god, that was gruesome. What was he ranting about? I don't understand. Was this a game? About fighting crazy villagers? Going through mud-faced crazies? And... Oh, for what?
Try to find me.
What's going on? What happened? What's going on?
This way, Blake.
What happened?
Watch and keep, and send me quietly to sleep. Watchful Savior, wash away all I've been wrong today. Help me every day to be gentle, gentle, more like thee.
I don't... I have no... Okay, I might as well just leave it out here. I have no idea what happened. I guess I will never understand this game. It was not exactly what I expected it to be. I thought it was supposed to be a scary fight crazies game. But it wasn't. It was a completely anti-die don't know what. But if you did like this game series, or this Let's Play, go ahead and leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe for more Let's Plays and awesome videos. And yeah, hope to see you in the next video of whatever I'll be in next. Goodbye.